leaving Montana. We are leaving the USA, and our welcoming committee has a couple of loose cows on the road who are very displeased that we're disturbing their snack. And there is Canada, those mountains in the distance. And if we were actually able to go to it, we would have to go through the port of entry. And we could probably bring our new friends with us. Right, girls?